Still no plea from Spencer Anderson, the man accused of starting the Thompson Fire in Oroville. His arraignment is set for today, but it was continued. District Attorney Mike Ramsey says Anderson admitted that back in early July, he bought fireworks from a stand in Oroville, then threw one of those fireworks from his car window to test it out. He will be back in court Wednesday, October 2nd.